Hello, my name's Carrie, and one of my projects today was to clean the outside windows on my house. And when I asked my wife and boys if they knew how to remove the window screens, my wife said, "I think so, but I'm not sure." And my boys said, "No." I decided I would make a short video showing how to remove the window screens on a window. Notice that this window screen has two little U-shaped clips on the top of the screen. And what those do is compress when you pull up on the tabs on the window. So if I align the top of the window screen in the slot outside the window and pull up on the tabs, it compresses those little clips and allows the screen to line up in the slot. So, just to review again, notice that there are two little black tabs on the bottom of the window screen. They're on the opposite end of where the little U-shaped clips are. So, if I see tabs on the bottom of the window screen, I know that I need to pull up on the window screen. It will compress the little clips, and then I'm able to remove the window screen from the window. Let's go to another window and do the same thing. So pull up on the tabs. The window comes out. Notice that the little clips on the top of the screen are on the opposite end of the window screen from the tabs. I'm aligning the window screen in the top slot outside the window. And when I pull up on the tabs, it will compress those little clips again and I'm able to reinstall the window screen. Let's head outside and do one more window screen. Notice that on this screen, the tabs are on the left side of the screen instead of the bottom. So instead of pushing up on the screen, I will push to the right to get the screen to pop out. Notice here that the little U-shaped clips are on the side of the screen instead of the top. So when reinstalling the screen, I always install the side with the clips first. They're in the slot, and then you take the tab on the screen and pull it towards the clips to get the rest of the screen to snap into place. So that concludes this video on how to remove and install window screens. I hope you found it helpful. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, iScaper1. Thanks for watching.